Thriving to me means being the best version of yourself in whatever you do.
To me, thriving is, of course, you know, that feeling of being on top of the world, but as well, like, being able to, like, handle the down points as well.
When I think of thriving, I think of, like, an approach, like a perspective, almost like a mindset.
You're gonna have these ups and you're gonna have these downs.
You don't want to thrive once.
For me, when I just let all that go and like stopped worrying about like what everyone was thinking and like just did what I knew how to do and like trusted the training, I think that's when I really started to thrive.
Regardless of which side of the spectrum that experience ends up on, you ask yourself that question, how can I thrive here?
I kind of just cherish the process.
You figure out what you got to do from there and just press on and move forward.
I think perception's like a really big deal. And a lot of people's perceptions become a reality when that's in fact not true.
And I think it's important that we like create that divide and show that we're like more than just an athlete.
One, two, three. Go Brad, baby!